It's not just that she makes him a better person, and she does, but he changes her too. Damon challenges her.
Damon, let go of me! Damon, let go of me! Let go of me!
Surprises her. He makes her question her life.
I'm falling around you.
Leaves.
Falling around.
I get it, his track record has been kind of spotty, but I don't hate him.
Damon, is he the best thing for her?
I think I'm falling in love with him.
I'm falling around.
I'm bad, Elena. I am bad for you.
I'm falling around.
Why wouldn't you have run away from me as far as humanly possible?
Because I love you, Damon.
The worst.
Don't touch her.
Don't hurt Elena. Okay. Leave her alone, I swear I'll never ask you for anything again.
I can't leave without him.
We'll find him.
Damon, he's not there yet.
This isn't happening.
I thought I was never gonna see you.
I hit the nerve.
Does this feel wrong?
I don't want to do this, Elena.
It is real.
That what you actually felt for me was real.
I know that it is. I love you, Damon. I love you, Damon.
Because I love you!
Then stop loving me!
I can't!
Hey, listen to me. We'll survive this. We always survive. I didn't let people see the good in me.
I can't see you anymore. I don't want to hear your voice. I don't want to talk to you. I don't even want to look at you. I sure as hell don't want to be your friend.
You feel it.
Seriously, Damon, seriously?
Because I make bad choices that hurt me.
Be human over me. I would rather die than be human. And you expect me to be okay with that?
I know this is real. That's how certain I am that I'm gonna love you even after this is all over.
I can't lose you.
You won't.